Okay, what's up guys? And yes, I'm back with the Bandicam logo on the top. I'm too lazy to get another recording software, so yeah. So let's look at the shop. I don't have some stupid long intro that a lot of YouTubers have. No offense. Okay, I'm not too sure which items are the new ones, so I'm just gonna go through them. The ones that I think are the new ones, I will maybe do a review on it. I think this is one of them. This is, I mean, a nice looking cane. I'm pretty sure this is one of them also. I mean, it looks okay. Oops. This one too, which looks evil, for a Valentine's Day armor. But nonetheless, still pretty nice. Okay, we have some. Is that Egyptian themed? I'm not too sure. Okay, I think this is part of it. The new armor, I guess. Okay, I know the Neveromancer is the new part of the new set. That I'm sure of it. But you guys will know because you'll see the thumbnail of this video. So yeah. Okay, for the capes. Okay, this definitely isn't. Ah, this is one of it. Well, this looks more like a Dej item now that I think of it. Oh, this is so edgy. The Neveromancer. This one looks like Dark Magician from Yu-Gi-Oh. If you know what I mean. Baby. Okay, this is a good way to get a dragon pet because normally they are actually for members only or extremely elusive. So yeah, and it's only 250 ACs, but I'm broke so I can't buy it. Oh, this is the member version. Okay, a bank pet. Oh yeah, another of this dark magician girl, if you know what I mean. But the pet version, of course. So yeah, that's all. Thanks for watching the video. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't have enough Gear of Doom to, spin the Wheel of Doom, but whatever.